Hi viewers, Assalamu Alaikum and welcome to my channel. Today I will be preparing avial. It is a delicious recipe made using several vegetables and a unique traditional dish of Kerala. Let's check it out. You require half carrot, 3 to 4 beans, 1 potato, 3 to 4 drumstick, half colocasia, 3 to 4 okra and 1 sliced onion. 4 tablespoon grated coconut, 2 teaspoon jeera, 1 teaspoon turmeric powder, 3 green chilies and shallots. Grind them all. Heat a mud pot, adding all vegetables. Adding grinded mixture. And 1 glass water. Mix this well. Add 2 teaspoons of salt. Now cook this for 5 to 6 minutes in high flame. Give a mix. Now again cook this in a medium flame until all vegetables are cooked. Adding half a teaspoon of curd, this is optional. Adding 1 teaspoon coconut oil and 3 to 4 curry leaves. Avial is ready to serve. This is an important dish for traditional Kerala fest.